Hey there! Thanks for watching with Wendy. This tutorial will show you how to make a telephone sweater as inspired by Jeremy Scott for Adidas. Ago, my friends and I participated in a Korean talent competition, so we decided to dress up as CL and Minzy from 2NE1 and performed Please Don't Go. For their debut performance, CL had this telephone sweater, so I decided to make it for my friend. It's basically just a regular sweater with some extra squares sewn onto it. So that means if you don't want to do the telephone design, you can do any other kind of applique that you're interested in. As always, check the bottom bar for all the details. This project should take you around 1 hour. If you like this tutorial, make sure you subscribe to see more. Stick around to watch how I make the matching leopard pants, and I hope you guys have a great day. Bye! Back when I made this sweater, I didn't film the process, but I captured it in photos, so I can share that with you now. Fold your fabric in half twice so that you're cutting through 4 layers of fabric, and lay down a sweater or hoodie, anything that fits you loosely. Trace along the neck, the shoulders, the armholes, the sides, and the bottom, and then double check that the applique pieces are going to fit. Move to a different part of the fabric and also trace out the sleeves. When you're sure that the applique pieces are going to fit, fold in the raw edges and iron those flat. In order to make sure everything stayed consistent, I used a stencil based on the original design. First, I drew everything out in pencil to double check that it all looked good. Then I moved on to fill in the details with a Sharpie. Make sure you're using one that doesn't bleed. Once everything is colored in, make sure you erase the pencil lines. For the body, sew the shoulders right sides together and use a pair of scissors to cut the front neckline lower. Then attach the sleeve to the body at a 90 degrees angle right sides together. When both sleeves are attached, this is how it looks from the outside. It's easier to work with the applique before you finish the sweater, so lay down your design and make sure everything is in the right orientation. Pin each piece firmly in place. Begin by doing all of the vertical edges, so the right sides and the left sides of each number. Then do all of the horizontal edges. Doing it like this keeps everything looking more straight. Snip clean any excess thread and then fold the shirt inside out. We're going to sew from the sleeve to the armpit and back down to the bottom. Add the collar, the wrist cuffs, the waistband, and you're done. For further details on how to do this, make sure you check out my slouchy sweater tutorial. Watch the other part of this set, which is the leopard pants, and feel free to share this with a friend. See you next time!